Sonic the Factory. Wolf shoot be good. Yeah, make me that mine. Got 695 gold. Suppose I should save it for a harbor. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So both those cities are gonna be pretty close. At least the other one will have the ability to get a harbor. The one near the iron. That's a matter of buying workers and masks for everyone.
Let's
try this out. Hoping that turns out well for me. It's like, say we get a go to war or something, we can, I can back up on Japan. Yet. Early adopter free tenants of two. Two local happiness from monuments. Build monuments in half the usual time. Oh my god. Great people born by 25%. Gold purchasing ability. Okay, there's that. Spices twice as likely to capture enemy spies attempting to steal technology. Not spices, spies. One local happiness from your workshop factory and solar nuclear hydro plant. Oh man, from every national wonder. Observatory, public school, and research lab. First city, ooh, wow. I like this. Dictatorship of the turret, huh. Free courthouse upon city capture. General trade routes provide 50% more food. They finish spaceship parts with great engineers, a great engineer, and a great science appear outside the capital. Spaceship parts with gold. I think I'm good with order. It's because of the early adopter thing. Somebody workshop. A 19 happiness. 26. Purchasing abilities reduced by 33%. Two local happiness from monuments. I don't know if that stacks on top of it. Let's find out. See, I'm at 26. 40 fucking 2. Oh my god. Even if my citizens don't like this, that 42 will go such a long way. My god. I need to save my game. I'm still gonna continue building towards happiness. But that. That's awesome. That is really, really awesome. I can use culture towards that. I'm gonna finish up with my culture stuff. I wanna continue with this path. Once I have that, I'm just gonna go straight ideology. Man. That went with that early adopter. That sounds pretty neat. This factory. I need more defense. Production. Thank you. purchase harbor. You can go down. Oh, that's in one turn. Good. You need a monument. That shows at like 3. Plus 2 happiness. Okay, so it's just additional happiness, but that's still worth it. I mean, plus 2 is so massive. Put you in there, and I'll put you to sleep. Some protection. I'll place him with the sub. Glad that Egyptian has a fleet as well. Or Egypt has a fleet, I should say. Good Cinero down there. These guys need to get off automatic. I'm gonna use these guys over here. I need to save. Fertilizer. We found
a nation that destroys its soil destroys itself.
From Summer Cruise, yeah. It's 1 up to 17. The Vermibrine have to deal with both you and Siam. Go ahead and go after Siam, I don't care. I'm definitely not no longer doing Declaration of Friendships with them. Siam will should be wiped off the map. I think my long-term goal is for every harbor to get a sub, so that if anyone attacks it, I can shoot them with missiles, blow them the fuck up, and then at that point, probably be able to start building riflemen. I have some. I mean, not rifle. What the fuck just happened? Wow. Oh, they don't like the ideology, you assholes. That really sucks. It's not gonna stop. Jesus Christ, people. Gain 50 happiness. 2 turns of anarchy in each of your cities, they produce no production, gold, science, culture, or faith. Drop the number I tell you 2 times currently. We'll select freedom. I want to set up these cities first. I'm also gonna save my game. If that's what the people want, that's what the people want. Whatever. Factory. Who else needs orders? Go to sleep. Can't set him up yet. When I start talking to people, you.
Nishtatati. Abish.
Malop King. Anakdite.
Indeed, don't rap.
Copenhagen over here.
Heal die. Lad os høre det. Det må jeg afvise.
What will you give me for that? Nope. I'm gonna switch over to freedom. I just want to set up the final city. Oh, good. New state work artifacts, laws, and culture to tourism. That's what normally gives you for an archaeology thing. Pop that city, buy harbor, and then switch my ideology. Or buy harbor, save my game, and then switch my ideology. Because everyone's giving me an anarchy. But everyone seems to want freedom, so. So I don't need this unhappiness. I'm fine with freedom. That's one I usually go with, but I figured, hey, everyone be happy with all these monuments and stuff. I guess it gives you so many happiness, or so much happiness, because of all the unhappiness that people give you. Autocracy. God. Start over there, okay. Save it now. Yeah, that shit's gonna happen. Really don't fucking like that, do they? See this anarchy. Definitely got no science. Science, gold, culture, faith. There's no production to build anything. Celebration of Gijin joining us in quest for freedom. Okay. A couple interesting turns since I can't do anything other than move units. That's fine. I was thinking like it was the anarchy. Please, you also follow the path of freedom. Free will no longer be one. Okay. If that'll piss off Babylon and all them, Denmark. On an enemy. Now I can at least do this. Okay. What the shit, Japan?
What the shit?
Have another trade route available. Mm-hmm. my turn. It'll be my turn.
See, this is the turn, or if it's two turns after changing, I don't know. There we go. I got my stuff back. And they want freedom, they want freedom. Fine, don't care. Completely cleared that out too. I need culture dead tenants. How much do they not like it? Everyone seems to be fine with it. Don't get all pissy and say, oh, we want this again. Let's do a quick look out to next turn. What else is available to me? I'll eventually grab that. There's a lot of archaeology sites over here that might be worth it. Let's build a city there and grab them all or something.
Davshanarik Samanim Garim.
Not really seeing anything. Like luxury resource or anything like that. Worth grabbing. I don't want to go over there and grab that to see what happens. Let's have you go to the archaeologist. Like that. Now if World's Fair comes around, I have so many cities that can do that now. You could show off and die. Good, I got the oil now. I got the plantation. Let's start clearing out the forest. $500 gold. Alright, let's see. And stuff now. So I got my happiness back. That's all that really matters. It's a shame. The other ones were quite nice, but I'll take freedom. Yeah, you go ahead. Great. Give them that. Maybe they'll help out. I want to try to grab that. Another hidden one down there. Let's do that. Okay, those are. That's done in one turn. I'm gonna have him make an archaeologist as well. I want to send them to those places. Because if I could get that extra culture, that'd be amazing. But I'm not sure if it has to be in my own land to do that. It looks like that one I was able to send it to them at least. But I'm curious what that will give me. Losing these cities, but I'm not too worried about it. Oh, what the hell? It's not fast. My golden age ended, 295, I'm fine.
Yeah, let's just start doing trade guilds now. If I have the units and the wall research done. It's only a matter of time before they go to war with me. Well, I suppose units, walls, and happiness stuff.
An homeland.
Welcome to the modern era. Got me another spy. We should Worlds Fair just pass, so... Yep, okay. Base contributed, control to increase. Free social policy, 5350 or more. 175 more, give 500 points towards the next Golden Age. Can you do your shit already, city-states? Come on, guys. Good going for steam power. Yeah, I need steam power to get that. Also need dynamite. So let's go military science that so I can get the artillery and head towards the railroad. World's Fair is only a one-time thing. I think it can show up again. Archaeologist in one turn. The rest, yeah. I kind of want World's Fair for everyone. Since I control a shit ton of cities. I'll save my game just in case something bad happens or whatever. Fish what they're doing. So many cities. I was going for the trade guild, but screw it. World's Fair first. If I could win it or not. This is spy. The Jerusalem or Wintersburg, Wittenberg. I need to buy another caravan. Probably gonna end up start buying buildings now, or workers and work boats and other random things. Oh, right! I know what's the first thing I should buy for Porison. What, it's my turn anyway. There I go, Siam in Egypt. That's great. That pissed me off if they end up embargoing me and then I have no trade routes at all. Good. bad election, Kabul's rigged. Yeah, I know, enemy is near. Oh, enemies over there, huh? Just go to sleep. Some purchase summary. Hey, you got straight up promotions. Combat bonus for attacking, combat strength against naval units. I want that. It's naval units, visibility range, and a movement slot. I like that. Things that are not. Oh, that's not World's Fair either. Neither is he. Where's my thing overview? That's not what I want to do. Shut up, stupid thingy. Project 16% complete. I could contribute 452 in one turn. I got the free social policy already. But let's see if I can do that. Increase my culture by 100%. Who needs orders now? You do. That's right. Let's have him go there. The other guy go down there. I should eventually make some more workers. Once a World's Fair is done, every city just make an extra worker. I'm gonna send them all out to start clearing shit out. So I do have a good chunk of workers, but there's still a lot of work to be done. How's that? It's just a farmhouse. Enemies near, huh?